Hello, my name is the Marshal from Mars, and welcome back to FALMER episode 12, I think. Oh, sorry, I've totally forgotten. So yeah, we're back. We are in the Thalmor Embassy Fortress Place. So, I just want to say quickly, someone very, very kindly sent me some mods. Really cool snow elf mods, like there was armor changers, I think, or something. Mm-hmm. Weapons. And a mod that adds snow elf ruins to the landscapes of Skyrim, and they were all really cool, but I didn't actually get a chance to download them, and they deleted all their comments, so I can't find them again. So if you are watching this, could you please send them again, because I didn't actually get to download them. Or you can send me a private message if you want, I don't mind, just as long as I get them, because they were really cool mods, and I would love to use them. They look really cool, and they would have fit in really well with this Let's Play. But anyway, we are carrying on. So what is our thing? Search for useful items. Leave no witnesses. So we might have to kill them. Sorry about this. Sorry, man. I feel really bad. Gotta leave no witnesses. Oh, I say. Oh. I already know Lightning Strike, do I? I do. Wow. Who'd have thought that, eh? The door key! Oh my god! Yes! How did I not notice that? So we got must head through here. No? Here it is, goddamn door canoe, Mike. Yes. Oh yes, we made it. I honestly thought we were gonna spend like about 10 minutes searching for that crap, but I guess not. I'm quite happy about that, to be honest though. It's going to be very difficult. Boots, great. It's what I've always dreamed of. See, I should be wearing robes, really, but these Thalmor are quite tough, so that's why I'm just wearing this elven armor for now. Not a permanent thing, obviously, if I could talk. I can't talk. Oh, dear. Actually, I don't need lockpicks. I don't know why I picked them up. It's like a cool book. I can't read. Yo, book. Oh, I've read it. Okay, cool. Nope, that's fine. That's cool. Let's keep going. Boop. Shit. Hide. Hide. Oh, you know what? Actually, screw it. Let's just run in. And stab them in the face. Boop. Oh, there you are! Oh, they're behind a locked door. Okay, that's cool. What's in here? We search the chest to see. Teleport other! Oh, yes! That looks cool. You're as good as dead. Don't you see? Our elven is the only. Oh, jeez. Unlock the door key. Run. Bishop, shoot him. You wish to defeat me? Ooh. Bishop. Looks like we have what lands. Ow. Ow. Let's run away. Da bish. Oh shit. Health? God, no. Die. Yes. You mother trick. Jovan Jorr. Whatever his name is. You shoot him in the face. Ow! What the hell? I didn't even press the trigger! Why is my crossbow glitching? God's sake. Come on! Shit, shit. You did it, guys! Oh, yes! Thank fuck. Alright, let's search this dude. We are a superior race! Yes, Master Key. Sweet. Alright, let's take the hooded robes. Sweet. We are looking like a Thalmor Baus. So yeah, that must be... That's part of the... It's part of the disguises mod, but I think as soon as they look at us, they'll know that we're not a high elf, so I don't really understand how that works, but you know. Oh! Stage 3? Stage 2. Alright, some sort of battle plan. Trials of Eliza? I don't know. Akatosh, mate, a covenant with Alasia. I don't even know, I'm sorry. In those days so long, I'm going to call it Al. Let's call it Al. Or him. I don't even know. He gathered a tangled skeins of oblivion and knit them fast with the bloody sinews of his heart and gave them to Al, saying, "This shall be my token to you. That so long as your blood and oath hold true, yet so shall blood and oath be true. This token shall be the amulet of kings, and the covenant shall be made between us. For I am the king of spirits, and you are the queen of mortals. As you shall stand witness for all mortal flesh, so I can stand witness for all immortal spirits." If you want to read that, you can. I think it's probably a vanilla book. Soul gems! Finally! It's only been, what, like... Oh. Imperial. Right. You can read that if you want as well. That is a lot of writing. And I'm not very good at reading books out loud. So, yeah, that's way too much. I don't know if it's significant. But, either way, if you want to read it, it's right here. Just pause the video on each page. And you can read to your heart's content. Oh my god! I am glad I did not read this. It's still going! Okay, yep. Yep. That's great. That's terrific. Very glad I didn't read that now. Search this chest. Okay, that goes down. Where does this lead? Up or down? What do we think? I've sort of gone up now, so... Yep! Scroll, cool. Let's go check out the top, see what's up there. Oh, okay, not much here. Not much here at all, actually. Nothing here. Alright, that was fun. Back down to the fort. Alright, sweet, let's go. Down to the depths of hell. Keep my sword out. Got the key. Oh yes, we got the key. Sweet. I get the power. Fort Black Prison. What about over here? Nothing great. And that's a wooden door that requires a key. And that leads directly to here, so we gotta go to the prison. No choice. No choice. Excuse me. Alright, everyone, get ready. It's gonna be a huge battle.
Hello?
This should be good.
A liquor prisoner. Nothing. A liquor, I think it's pronounced. I don't know. I'm not a red guard. I don't know. I've never even played as a red guard, I don't think. Which I probably should. Red guards are pretty cool. I'm gonna die. Heal me. Alright, let's do this. Die, bitch. Die, bitch. Die, bitch. Oh, shit. Alright. More magic. Malik the Torturer. What's up, Malik, my man? My main man? Alright, nice job, guys.
You're as good as dead.
You're as bad as life. If that makes any sense. Where's this jailer boy? Alright. Let's search him anyway. Boo, boo. You're as good as dead. Oh, God. No. That's not cool. Jesus. Unlock the door.
I'm gonna crush the key. You like a bug.
All right, how's it going, executioner Jimmy? Severus, I like it. A bit Harry Pottery, but you know, what can you do? Ow! No, I was searching! Well, that's fucking bullshit right there. Fuck you. Run, 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 run. Shit, shit, shit. Run away. Boys, they're coming. Hit him. Hit him. Oh, secret stuff. Sweet.
I'm gonna crush you like a bug.
Where are they, Bishop? I'm stuck. For fuck's sake. Jump! Jump! That's Bishop. Die, die, die. Oh, my first person camera's glitching again. Alright, quick search. Oh. Okay, that was a waste of time. Trying to fix it. Oh, you little pussy. What are you doing in there?
What was that?
Alright, screw him, let's leave him. I wouldn't get trapped. It's not gonna be fun. Ow! Alright, Bishop. Didn't know you could do that. The traps. All right, sweet. We're outside. Talk to Rigmor. Okay, cool. Rigmor.
Hey.
Let's check out the place. Find out what's been going on here.
I'll search over here.
Okay. What the fuck? We were supposed to search the prison? I'm really confused now. I don't know what's going on. And the game doesn't update us when we get new quests, which is even better. So, I miss every single one. Okay, okay, okay. Journal. How long is this? It's quite long. Alright, let's read it. Fuck it.
Journal of blah blah blah. I've arrived at Fort Black and immediately set about my tasks. The experiments have gone well, even though the originals were stolen when the Brumai Embassy was sacked by the Nordling girl. I managed to replicate the advanced forging on the duplicates we made. This merging of Daedric relics could also be used on armors to make sure our troops are of optimal protection and their weapons superior to any underlings they may encounter in battle, and we have sent word to the Order for more gold to start production. Day 7, those pesky miners have been busy again. This time they were seen in the forest edge. Our guards had to warn them off. I sent a couple of scouts to find out what they were doing. It seems they have found gold ore deposits at the base of the mountain and have built an elaborate wooden frame to transport the ore. We can't have them around the vicinity. The activities here at the fort must be kept an absolute secret and cannot only result in dire consequences for the new order if the Empire and Dominion find out. I'll send the word to General Ayadrath to inform him of this nuisance. Day 13. General Ayadrath has instructed me to dispose of the miners. He doesn't want to risk our operations being snooped on. I went up to the mine to find some guards using the very same framework they built. It was imperative to find out if they knew anything. They begged us to let them live. Fools, if only they had kept their inquisitive noses out of our business. If I had the foreman crucified and tortured and the others incinerated, they didn't know anything about our operations after all. Oh well, bastards. Day 25, some bandits have been hanging around that old mine. The underlings have been very busy extending the framework to the summit. Three of them were seen snooping in the forest and were captured and brought here. If they knew anything, they would have talked. They had a child with them. Maybe a clean, quick death would be the best thing to do for her. The others have been quiet lately, we told them. Their friends have been tragically killed in an accident due to the rotting framework and told them to stay on the Skyrim border side. Maybe they will be useful deterring other nosy trespassers. Day 28, 28 days later. Gold prospectors have arrived and are occupying the framework. I have intended to put them all to death, but only more would eventually come. So I have relented and negotiated a percentage and have appointed the trusted foreman to oversee the work. They seemed a little reluctant at first, but as death was only alternative, they soon saw the immediate benefits of a mutual agreement. The deposits will help us fund the work we are doing at Fort Black. Day 30. Oh, Adriana, my love, how I miss you so. Oh, okay. That's interesting. Rigmor.
By the Nine Divines. I think you better take a look at this.
What is it? Let me see.
Looks like a breakaway Altmer faction. They're planning a military coup to usurp the Altmeri political class. What's that? Some kind of map?
Read Yor-Yor's letter. Okay. Where is it? Right, we got the letter. Sweet. Okay, I think it was glitching. I loaded the save, and now the letter has appeared. So that's cool. Ooh, unless I didn't notice it because I'm an idiot, which could be another very valid possibility. To hide Justicar, your new orders from Alinor. Why can't they have normal names? The Order is waiting to hear of your progress concerning the three targets needed to move on the second phase of the plan. I do not have to impress on you the importance of the task. Once the seed of discord are sown, that fat emperor will have no option but to move his army north to crush the Stormcloaks. Then we'll be able to take control of the situation here on the Isle and complete the third phase. Can I assume you that you will employ on the best bounty hunters and assassins to accomplish this task? Coin is not an issue, and they must be eliminated at all costs. If you want to keep the last high-profile target alive for your own whim, you will have to march on Solitude yourself. Do with her what you will. I will be relying on you, Yora, to keep that army occupied as soon as it becomes obvious it was a ruse. We will then be in a position to take what belongs to us by birthright. Failure is not an option. Long live new Alinor, General Tiller, aid. Let's call him aid. Okay. Talk to Rigmor about the sinister plot.
Hey,
A new order of Alinor? 3 top level targets? This doesn't sound good, Rigmor.
Yes, but it doesn't mention who. What in Talos' name is going on?
I actually don't know. They intend to sow discord and invade Tamriel. Yes, sweet. I love it. It's my favorite.
By the gods! Do you think... the queen?
That's what I'm thinking too, Rigmor. I have no idea what's going on.
Then one of the other targets must be Tullius. But how will they get away with it?
Oh, okay. Right. Now I know what's going on. My bet is on blaming Ulfric and his Stormcloaks.
But then why go through all this trouble? Why not just invade and be done with it?
It's not Skyrim they want, Rigmor. They want Titus to send his army north.
Yes, and the northern invasion force will keep the Emperor's army in Skyrim. And Cyrodiil will be unprotected.
There, Rigmor, is your answer.
We had better be getting back to Angie's.
We had better take this map and check we haven't missed anything first.
Okay.
Alright, sweet. Oh. Check out the map. Sorry, the fort for more evidence. Sweet, okay. Alright, so we were supposed to do this one step at a time, but unfortunately... it doesn't inform me when we get new objectives, so I don't know. I have to keep checking constantly, which is a bit of a bummer, but, you know, don't want to miss anything. Alright, there's 3 thingies. Where are you? Hello? Oh, he's in there! Hello!
I know I heard something.
6. Open and run.
Foolish. Your time is at its end.
God, he's such a loser. Shut up. My Jesus. Replica Daedric Amulet of Talos. Okay. A sword?
You okay?
Amazing, exact duplicates of Helluum's Rigmor.
They have Daedric properties. The Amulet of Talos acts as full body armor, and the sword is very powerful. Thankfully, these are the only ones made.
Now in safe hands, what do you want to do with them?
Why don't you keep them? We had better get back and give the evidence of the plot we have to Ren. He'll know what to do. This is big.
This is pretty big. What's the story, Rigmor, on the Helluums, I mean?
They were found buried in a chest by the Thalmor when they arrested my dad. My mom and I didn't even know about them. All I know is that they were around 200 years old, and it's something to do with the College of Winterhold. One day I hope to go there and find out more. It's also one of the reasons why I came to Skyrim. Maybe we could check it out sometime.
Come on, let's move out. You ready?
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Let's go. Alright, cool. We're over-encumbered, so this is a bit awkward. I can't talk today, I'm sorry. So, seems to be a reoccurring thing. But yeah, let's destroy those robe things that I was never going to use. That was one of them? I guess we could destroy them. Oh, shit. Okay. That too. Minor alteration. I guess we could destroy that? Yeah. Okay. So now we need... light armor. Hedge mage. Armor, enchantment. Let's sort of... let's not enchant right now, because it's a bit shitty. Let's put some clothes on. Edge mage. Here we go. Alright, let's go. But yeah, we're also...
by the gods!
Fucking hell, what?
There's a little girl in here. Get her out of there!
Move over, I'll open the door.
Hurry up!
Oh my god. I've never heard her so hysterical. Is that okay? Oh, shit.
You okay?
No! Stop okay? it! Stop it!
Please, have mercy. I beg you.
Oh, God. It's a little girl. Hang on, let me look at your face quickly. Don't be afraid. We are not going to hurt you.
You promise?
What's your name, little girl?
My name is Sorella.
That sounded really creepy. That's a pretty name.
Have you seen my parents? The bad guys brought us here.
Hey.
That must have been them in that cell back there. What now?
Well, we can't just leave her here.
What do you suggest then?
Let's take her with us back to Angie's. She'll know what to do. Poor girl.
Ooh.
Hey.
Pretty color.
Stop.
Hey.
Stop. I've got tons of quest mods prepared, just so you guys know. Not all of them are actually installed though, because it's not very good to have loads of stuff with loads of scripts installed, because then it sort of fucks with your game. So they are on standby and shit though, so it's all good. What are you guys doing? Oh, for fuck. Hey there, Sorella.
Yes?
I'm afraid your parents are gone. I need you to be brave and come with us, okay?
Okay.
Oh. We're going to take you with us to Angie's. She's one of the good guys.
I know that place. That's where the crazy lady lives.
Yes, but she will take good care of you until we figure out what to do, okay?
But what about the bad guys?
Don't worry, we took care of them. We need to go. Are you ready?
Yes, I think so. The bad guys used this tunnel. We can get out this way.
Yeah, what I know. It? I used it like two fucking times. So, yeah. By accident. Well, I'm very prepared, though, because as you can see, I've been down here twice, so I know exactly where we're going to go. Bishop, man. He keeps teleporting. Once outside recon the area. Okay. Let's recon the area. And it's day. Awesome. What are we doing now? Grey skies loom on the horizon. Right, we can get rid of that.
Hey.
Alright, so we just gotta walk, I guess. Let's walk. It's raining. Let's put on a flipping cloak. Oh, there's a little camp. Sweet. Some dudes. Oh, they're friendly.
You won't get away.
They're not friendly. They're not friendly. They're not friendly. They're baddies.
Looks like we have more lambs to the slaughter.
Oh, god damn it. Why do I... One. Not fucking... God's sake. Bounty hunters. Magica, magica, magica. Ow. I got handed to you, man. You are a pretty good crack shot. Oh, shit. Bounty hunter, archer. What's going on, team? Die, die, die. He's in a flipping bow. What a pussy. Oh, shit. Oh. It's close. It's Rigmor, isn't it? Jesus.
Who are they? Bandits?
Sorry about that. No, they look at the... No, look at the banner. The bounty hunters.
I wonder what they're doing all the way out here. Uh-oh. I guess we're about to find out, right?
We have no choice but to go through them It's our only way out of here.
I'm ready when you are.
Yay, another missed dialogue bit. Woo! I'm so happy that this quest informs me of when new stuff's going on. Nah, for real though, it is really annoying. It kind of ruins it as well. Right, a wanted poster. Wanted to Rigmor of Brumar. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, you're a bit wanted. You need to see this.
What is it?
Seems it was you there after all.
Well, that's cute.
That's quite a price the Thalmor have placed on your head.
Yeah, that's quite something.
Others will come.
Well, you're the guardian angel, right?
Yeah, well, we got lucky this time, Locky, fuck's sake.
Whatever.
It can only get tougher from here, and from here on in, Rigmor, don't underestimate your enemy.
Do I look bothered to you?
Alright, fucking moody. Brenda was right about you being foolhardy, it will get us killed.
I can take care of myself.
You are really something.
I'm sorry.
Oh, come on, let's go back to Angie's.
Okay.
Bloody hell, she sounded fucking upset then. Bishop, what's your bow? Is that an ebony bow? Bishop. What the heck happened there? Okay, well, Bishop's glitching everyone. That's terrific. Where's the little girl? She's not there. Okay, how do we get back to Angie's? Head this way. We've got our own little camp here, so I guess we could just chill out. Is there any beds? No beds at all, really? Oh my god. Alright, that's great. We haven't got a tent with us, so we're gonna have to just keep moving. Oh god. Yeah, we know, game, it's raining. Fairly obvious observation. Do-do-do. Alright, I guess we just head this way. Oh, it's times like this I really miss fast travel. I really miss it. Oh my god. The simplicity of just pointing and clicking, yes, go there! And then it does it. And you're like, yes. And the game's like, oh yeah. Look for an... Oh, this is the... Oh, that's the fortress place we rode past. So we are nearly there. I'm moving really slow now. Oh god. 555. Come on. Use the flame. Use it. Yes. Oh, thank god. Explain to Angie. Yeah, do you mind if I sort of go to bed first? I'm sort of dying a bit. Oh, that's okay.
Hi.
Oh, thank god. Alright, we'll just wait for it to go down.
Stupid dog.
Oh my god, hurry up. Come on. What? What the fuck? What?
You okay?
No? Where the f- What the- Why did we just teleport back here? No. No, 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 no. What the fuck? Oh my god. No way. Right, well, I'm sort of done now. I'm gonna leave it here for this week, because that was fucking bullshit. But next week, I'll start straight off at Angie's camp. So you don't have to watch me run across the fucking thing again. Because that was bullshit. I don't even know what happened there. But yeah, so thank you very much for watching. If you have any more suggestions, be sure to let me know in the comments. And thank you very much for watching. See you next week. Goodbye. Thank you.